With unbelievable treachery and craftiness, Japan has attacked our territory and murdered American citizens. Japan began this war in treachery. We shall end it in victory.
Within hours of the Pearl Harbor raid, American Army and Navy officers were called from their homes and weekend golf clubs to meet at the War Department to prepare to retaliate.
We are all of us children of Earth. Grant us that simple knowledge. If our brothers are oppressed, then we are oppressed. If they hunger, we hunger. If their freedom is taken away, our freedom is not secure. Grant us a common faith that man shall know bread and peace, that he shall know justice and righteousness, freedom and security, an equal opportunity and an equal chance to do his best, not only in our own land, but throughout the world. The spirit of man is awakened. The soul of man has gone forth. Grant us the wisdom and the vision to comprehend the greatness of man's spirit, to suffer your
Roger. This is Alpha. This is Alpha. We need Alpha support right now.
Father always told me. I never actually believed in him until now. Many men here today will never have normal lives again. And some men will fight till the end, die trying. As their captain, as their leader, I can't go down now. Not this day on Omaha Beach. But I must accept the sacrifices made to our country. War is hell. And that's all it ever will be.
We're gonna move up.